Morena, it's day four. We kind of skipped a little bit, but it's okay. There she is.
It's early morning. We're off to the Eiffel Tower. Why did I say the Eiffel Tower?
Because it's moldy.
Because it was made by the French.
The Statue of Liberty.
It's the Statue of Liberty.
Today's my birthday. Whoa!
Happy birthday!
Oh, it's also my brother-in-law's birthday too, so happy birthday to you too. Yeah, we're hoping to do Statue of Liberty and then 9/11 Museum because we went past it yesterday and the line was huge. So it was the line to get a number to go in. It wasn't even like to get in, it was like go and get a number. Special thing because it's my birthday, we're gonna go see Harry Potter and the Cursed Child on Broadway. We're gonna dress up as we had kind of cosplays, but we have like outfits that we have for the houses that we're in. I'm a Ravenclaw, she's a Hufflepuff, and we're gonna wear them to the show.
Off. Battery Park.
There she is, lady herself.
Wow. Now off to the screening.
What are your thoughts?
We're going. I hope I don't get sick. My thoughts. Also,
yeah, we'll be good.
Celebrity in the background of us. Oh my god. Crazy.
There we go. Okay.
Yay!
Gorgeous. I mean, I'm sweating. We just like kind of joined a random tour for a bit, and now we're gonna go to the museum, and then we're hungry, so we're gonna get food.
Just wanna know ya. Just wanna talk to ya. I wanna hear about your day. I'd never leave ya. Never be mean to ya. I'd always let you get your way. It's not a promise, in case you're wondering. It's not some blessing in disguise.
Wait.
I love that.
Do you want to retake it or are you good?
I think that's good.
Can you hear this? It's so peaceful out here. We just exited the museum and it's so peaceful.
and like the plants. I think it's lavender, some sort of flower. I don't know. The butterflies and the bees really like it, so it's nice and quiet.
Shop on the Statue of Liberty, and there's so many cool things.
So many things, and I'm like overwhelmed. So you gonna buy anything, Grace?
Oh no, there's more clothes.
Island, and we're gonna head off there a little bit to New York as to go by Ellice Island. But Ellice Island is also really interesting.
Yeah. So. Wow. We love that light change.
I love that hair in my face.
New jeans when they dance. I know what you like, boy. Probably a time for food.
I guess we start at the beginning.
These are the doctor's things that they use, because I was just looking here. It's a doctor, physician checking a kid, because a lot of the immigrants that came through, it had to be checked. A lot of people spend a lot of time in Ellice Island's hospitals. So there's a lot of hospitals here because they came over when they were sick, so they had to be treated before they could go anywhere.
Oh, someone said Sinbad? Nice.
Yeah.
Or would I take Harry Potter, bitch?
Upon the sea, I did then see more of his glorious power than ever I had done before.
This is very interesting. Seven people's property.
Come here. 짧은 머리카락 가는 사람 발목까지도 달콤한 것 같아 내게 너무나
Wow, fancy seeing you here. That's crazy.
It's us.
This is gonna be now you gotta do it really aggressive.
Jesus.
Bye, Ellice Island, and we're gonna head back to New York now.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm just gonna go
home.
Oh my god, is the set true?
Don't drop my phone, I'm not.
From Brooklyn, New York, but originally from the Caribbean. Give me my boys a round of applause. Could it be for money? Yes.
I just like to foot reference. This is my hand, and that's how big it is.
Oh my god, I can't even pick it up. How do people do this?
But that's how they do it. I saw them like eating
them. Outfit of the evening. We're off to see
Chris Child.
Guess what house I am.
Yeah, so I made these outfits for the idea that me and Kate would eventually go cosplay as our little house.
I made these and then oh, you can't really see it. Well, I got blue in this one and then yellow in Kate's for Hufflepuff. Me just trying to flex my crafting skills.
This is, who's she?
I'm
off we go.
We're going to Hogwarts.
I got my admission slip like 12 years late.
Required to switch off mobile phones and any other.
This is the Lyric Theatre by Harry Potter and the Cursed Child.
This is insane.
Like, look at this. The amount of work that people put in for this show.
The amount of work that they put in this show is insane. Everything's very well choreographed, and the way they use their robes to like pick up a prop or like dancing and move about.